Hello guys, today I'm going to be telling you what to do with them. First you have to harvest these. I'm going to be telling you what to do and cook with your microgreens. You can eat them whole, or you could use them in salads. They're very good in coleslaw, and you can use them as garnish. You can freeze them, put them in smoothies, and you can just eat them. They're good, but these are a little spicy, and they're good. And put them in your salads, your sandwiches, put a little dressing on them. I think they really should be good in ranch or honey mustard. But how do you want to harvest them? I just want to pick them up and cut them by the roots. It's very simple. Kind of reliable. We have a freezer packer, so we can just pack them in and they'll like pack them and they'll freeze them so we can put them in the freezer.
Good.